52 devotees sustained injuries following the collapse of a section of a second floor of St. Peter Apostle Parish Church in San Jose del Monte, Bulacan. The victims were immediately brought to the hospital. One fatality was recorded, an 80-year-old woman who died due to cardiac arrest relating to forced trauma in the incident. Witnesses reported they heard some churchgoers screaming followed by the collapse of the second floor. An investigation is still being conducted.
Yung po hindi po nasuri mabuti po yung kakayahan pa po ng simbahan na mayroon na pong kaidaran.
Opo.
Kaya mas maganda po mayroon po maging assessment po nga sa mga lumang simbahan, katulad ng ganong structure, na sana iwasan na mag-ipon-ipon doon po sa mga ganong mga tao doon po sa mga second floor na medyo may kaidaran na yung structure.